Esta noche la vida es completa. इश्क वालों ने बहुत ही तंग किया अब तक इन ख्यालों ने नशा चढ़ा जो शरीफी का उतार फेंका है बेशरम रंग कहां देखा दुनिया वालों ने हमें
वेलकम सेरेमनी रे डायस रे बसीथिबा इंग्लिश डिपार्टमेंट रो मुख्य प्रोफेसर अजय सर एवं ए डिपार्टमेंट रो समस्त सर तथा प्रदीप सर दासरथी सर अशोक सर एवं मनमत सर एवं प्रशांत प्रशांत सर मैडम सरस्वती मैडम एवं उपस्थित समस्त छात्र छात्री मु प्रथमे स्वागत जनइबि प्लस थ्री प्रथम वर्ष एवं पीजी प्रथम वर्ष छात्र छात्री मानंकु कारण आनुष्ठानिक भाव रे आज द्वितीय एवं तृतीय वर्षर छात्र छात्री तथा पीजी द्वितीय वर्षर छात्र छात्री माने सेमानंकु सेमाने आज एही प्रथम वर्षर छात्र छात्री मानंकु स्वागत जनउछन तेणु आनुष्ठानिक भाव रे क्लास थ्री प्रथम वर्ष छात्र छात्री तथा पीजी प्रथम वर्ष छात्र छात्री मानंकु मु स्वागत जनउछि कारण गोटे महाविद्यालय रे डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ इंग्लिश से होची एक स्वतंत्र विभाग कारण
नाउ आई वुड लाइक टू कॉल आवर ऑनर्ड एसओडी सर प्लीज लेट अस स्पीक योर वर्ड
सो आई फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल कांग्रेचुलेट यू ऑल बिकॉज दिस इज अ स्पेशल ओकेजन एंड आवर प्रिंसिपल सेड You have kept up the tradition. As students of English honors, you have been maintaining the tradition of welcoming your friends. You are all friends here. This is of course a welcome ceremony, come induction ceremony. Induction in this way that you have already been inducted into a new dispensation, that is new education policy 2020. This is for class 3 first year students. And PG students are also under choice-based credit system. You have already been inducted into the system. This is not something new to you. You have had some experience as you have been attending classes. Particularly on this occasion, I may share some pieces of information with you that one of the students of this department, English department, is currently working as the executive director of the Reserve Bank of India. He was once a student of English Honors in this college. His name is Prabodh Kumar Mahanti. He was once a student of English Honors and currently he is working as the executive director of the Reserve Bank of India.
Thank you so much, sir, for your encouraging words. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, it is our privilege to invite our esteemed Saraswati ma'am to kindly come on the stage and address the gathering. Let's give a big round of applause for ma'am. Once again, good afternoon you all. Esteemed principal sir, in his absence here, respected head of our department, my dearest departmental family members, and my beloved student friends. Today in this festive occasion, I am overwhelmed with emotions, with joy, with happiness, and as well as my thankfulness to all the seniors. I extend my warm welcome all the freshers who are present here and my gratitude to the seniors for their nice arrangement. I see you all as the beautiful flowers in the garden of our department. I believe one day you will spread your sweet and sacred fragrance in every sphere of your life. I hope you will be the sole holder of the responsibility of this department. Not only this department, but different responsibilities of different occasions, different organizations or different institutions of the society also.
Thank you so much, ma'am, for your intellectual and encouraging words. Now I would like to call Pradeep sir to have the word.
You know, time is very valuable for you. So try to utilize time industriously, productively, and with sincerity and punctuality. This is most essential, most important for you.
Now I would like to request our Dasati sir to bless us with his words.
So my dear students, if you want to achieve success, then you have to change your attitude. And your attitude means, so you know, practice is your second nature. So as a regular skipper of classes, if you skip classes regularly, then it will be your nature. Suppose you have been doing this for the last some years, that you are attending classes regularly, then it will be your attitude. That will help you a lot. So attitude matters.
And it makes me immense happy. It is only because of the students, those who are senior, those who have organized very beautifully this freshers party for the sake of the UG first year and PG first year students. Some of the PG first year students are there, those who are already there. I mean to say some of the old faces, but still then we welcome them wholeheartedly. And the new people, most importantly, I find that this year some of the brighter people are also there. Those who have been actively participating in the departmental affairs, in the classroom also, your presence also encourages us, because the number of students, those who remain present in the class, that really enhances the strength of our mind.
Don't give up and do hard labor so that you can cross this hurdle.
Thank you so much for having such a beautiful program. Thank you so much.
Students, I have already told you everything. I have scolded you. So now it is the time for praise. 1 minute for praising you. So what you have written, that is spark in dark. That is fantastic. And idea, really fantastic. And idea which is very much innovative. And darkness is no more a phrase anywhere, but in English department. In English department, Robert Frost also finds beauty in the darkness of the evening and in the darkness of the woods. So English department is always innovative, is always
avant-garde. So I praise English department students, those who have arranged this meeting. Thank you all.
Now let's welcome the stars of the evening, our freshers. Congratulations on taking the first step towards an incredible journey. May this new chapter bring you knowledge, friendship and unforgettable memories. Now I would like to call one by one to introduce yourself.
Lecture. So that's all about me.
Lecturer.
Name and
yes,
institution
plus two.
Then okay. My name is Pawan Karpadan. I am from Dhanai. My previous year school is Jajpur. I am completed my second year from Jajpur. My hobby is painting.
Good afternoon, sir. Honorable introduce, sir. Respected teachers. And my dear seniors and classmates, good afternoon to everyone. I am Aditya Narayan Krishni. I am from Jajpur. I have completed my secondary education in this institution. And my hobbies are traveling, cycling, and wandering. Besides wandering by the river side, etc. And thank you for it. Giving me the opportunity, and I'm pleased to introduce myself. Thank you.
Dil kya kare, dil ko agar acha lage koi jhootha sahi, dil ko magar sacha lage koi.
Okay, पढ़ रहा हूँ, ठीक है. टेल दिस फ्लटिंग लाइन टू योर मोस्ट फेवरेट सीनियर. ओके, फ्लटिंग लाइन सुन ले, ठीक है. योर हैंड लुक्स हैवी, कैन आई होल्ड इट. ओके, पढ़ ले भाई, बोल दे फेवरेट सीनियर को. बुला किसको बुलाना है, ठीक है.
देखो भाई, जिसका हाथ
नहीं 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 ऐसे नहीं, नहीं जिसका हाथ नहीं भाई, हाथ लाना पड़ेगा. हाँ सीनियर यहाँ पे बैठे हैं, आ जाओ.
मैं रोस्ट कर दूंगा तो वो गुस्सा मत
कर. रोस्ट क्यों, ये बोलना है बस, कुछ नहीं. ये क्या रोस्ट करना है भाई, ये नहीं हो सकता. जो जो लिखा है वो बोलना पड़ेगा भाई.
डू आस्क फॉर द टास्क. मीरा नहीं खाई
स्टार्ट. अरे यही स्टैंड अप कॉमेडी है, खड़ा होना.
तो
Bye.
I'm not afraid.
शरण।